ideas to ears because it's very helpful for deaf people.
That's one of the great things about this competition and being able to come here is to actually meet the people at Medel who are behind this amazing technology and to hear about what things they've got around the corner, you know, and also for the kids to be involved in coming up with ideas of, you know, improving this technology even more. That's what's really exciting to us, I think.
Well, I have a night processor that attaches to the smoke alarm sticker that whenever a fire goes off, it goes sends to the night processor.
1, 2, 3, 4. Olivia's very creative and she's not afraid to express her emotions.
Yes, I made a lot of friends.